Let me entertain you while they set the stage. The following two pieces are a mainstay of the concert hall: Bachianas Brasileiras by VILLA-LOBOS and Rhapsody in Blue by Gershwin. But as we enjoy them, we may reflect on their origins and inspiration, which is very far from the concert hall. VILLA-LOBOS, the inspiration for VILLA-LOBOS music are the indigenous tribes of the Amazonas. He researched their music while traveling there. And the music of the Afro-Americans of New Orleans, the jazz music that emerged in the United States, was the inspiration for the second piece by Gershwin. So while we enjoy them here, they started quite far from the concert hall. Please.
Thank you.